My name is Jean Hong. I go to Spring Branch Academic Institute, and you're watching In the Zone in Spring Branch ISD. Community members and local artists had a big month at the Alpharetta Juergen Art Museum in October. It marked the kickoff of their Hearth exhibit, which runs through November 3rd and features over 30 area artists and an auction. A highlight of the exhibit is a new permanent installation by sculptor Patrick Renner at the museum. Elementary students around the district got creative in October as part of a growing world art and literacy project called Pinwheels for Peace. For the seventh year in a row, every student at Woodview Elementary took part in the project. From pinwheels to peanut butter, three SBISD campuses recently participated in a peanut butter drive organized by the Cheesecake Factory and Memorial City Mall. The drive supported Feeding America, the nation's largest hunger relief organization. October also saw two Parent U events, College Night, the launch of a new online parent resources called Equipped and Empowered, and the Free School Day PSAT for all students in grades 8 through 11. Just as students return to class this fall, SBISD mentors are heading back to campuses around the district. This year marks the 16th year of the school district's Springboard Mentoring Program. We are proud of our educators in SBISD, and for good reason. Spring Woods High Teacher of the Year, Ryan Beeler, won the Guiding Star Award for the Houston region. Principal of Spring Forest Middle, Ray Morris Barnes, was a winner of other sorts for his Shadow a Student experience this month. The campus leader stepped out of his role of principal and into the role of middle school student to deepen his empathy, understanding of those we serve, students. 27 seniors from SBISD High School were named as National Merit Scholarship Program semifinalists or National Hispanic Recognition Program Student Award recipients in October. Looking for more accolades about students in SBISD schools? Download a copy of the new SBISD District Profile available on the SBISD website. Spring Woods High School recently dedicated a campus wing to a legendary district art educator who inspired students to pursue higher education and careers in fine arts. The dedication officially transformed the school's K wing, which is the art wing, into the new Andres Bautista wing. In October, we also saw the celebration of Principals Appreciation Month, National Lunch Week, National Bosses Day, and School Human Resources Appreciation Month. A big thank you to all our amazing leaders and district support staff members. I'm Jean Hong, and thank you for joining me in the Zone. Be on the lookout for our next edition, and until then, we hope you'll keep inspiring minds and shaping lives in SBISD.